Olive's YouTube channel.
Thanks to my partner for that lovely intro. Before we get to today's video, I gotta let you know about some bangers that I'll be releasing soon. One is a match with a friend who's about a 10 UTR and plays at a Pac-12 school. And the other after that is a super high quality match between myself and another friend who's a 5-0 guy. If you're as excited as I am about this video you're watching, as well as my upcoming content, please be sure to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so that you don't miss anything. I upload every Friday so that you can start your weekend with some fun tennis highlights. This sounds awful. I'm just going to stop the notification. Okay, so let's talk about today's video. This is a set I played with a friend that's on my USTA team. She's had an illustrious NCAA D1 career, as well as multiple wins at ITF events a few years ago in both singles and doubles. Although these days, she's girl bossing it up with her job, a family, and I think she has a PhD. Anyways, you know, she's got the brain for tennis. Like, I'm not actually joking. Whenever I play her and I'm not being really intentional about point construction and making the tactically correct shot, she can immediately punish that lapse basically every time. We only had time to play one really awesome set, and it was super fun, and there were a ton of great points that I'm so excited for you to see. So, enjoy.
Thank you.
I want to be out of the video.